Happy Thanksgiving. A few years ago, I was in the States around Thanksgiving time, and I was invited to a friend's friend place for dinner. I remember the pumpkin pie because it was so good. It was probably the first time I tried it. Now, Thanksgiving is a public holiday in the US, and it's celebrated on the fourth Thursday of November. It's to celebrate the harvest and the past year's blessings. To me, it felt like it was how we would celebrate Christmas in the UK. It's a pretty big event, and people often go home to celebrate with their families. It made me think, what am I thankful for? Now, it's been a pretty rough year with our family's health. We've had some issues with our parents' health and close friends. So I'm really grateful and thankful for our family's health. Grateful that they're cared for and looked after. I'm thankful for all our friends who have supported us through these ups and downs. I'm thankful that I have a loving husband and son. I'm thankful for my clients and the work that I do. So there's many, many things to be thankful for. And I realize that with gratitude, there's always something that you can be grateful for, that you consider yourself lucky to have. So I'd like you to think on Thanksgiving today, what are you thankful for? What are you lucky to have in your life?